Hey guys, so I'm very, very excited to show you guys this video. This is a fall try-on haul. I really, really, more than ever, needed new clothes this year, and I decided to film this on the hottest day of the week. Luckily, it's like a random 75 degree day, so yeah, not really fall-ish weather, but we've been getting some, like, you know, 50 degree days and such here in Virginia. So I really needed clothes because I have no, like, I had no pants, like none. And I've never owned leggings until like a month ago. I never felt comfortable in leggings. I mentioned before, if you've been a long time viewer, you know, I always felt like my calves looked really funny in them because when I started YouTube, I was a size zero. I was like 80 something pounds. I had two kids and I was still 80 something pounds afterwards. I am way heavier now compared to then. I'm a comfortable size three. I'm not a size zero anymore. I was a size one for like maybe like 6 months, and now I'm size three, and that's kind of what I wanted. I was working on some gains, and honestly, I started eating differently. I'm happy. I'm so happy with my like current size as far as most things go. Certain things kind of come with gains that kind of suck, but I needed new pants. I needed new pants, and I needed leggings. I had nothing. I had to like donate everything because it would not get all the way up my bottom half. So I've never had that problem until now, so I can't wait to show you guys all of the stuff that I got. Everything that I'm showing you is from Windsor. I've fallen in love with their stuff. I literally love every single piece I got, and that's like amazing because I fit everything pretty well, and they have like my style, my weird like kind of girly, kind of tomboyish style. I've always been a tomboy, honestly, since like I was little. So let's get started with certain things. So I got this jacket. It's floral. I'm gonna show you guys pieces here, but I also have the try on pieces, so I'm gonna overlay them while I talk. So this jacket is a bomber jacket. It's very, very lightweight, a nice like windbreaker, members only type of feel to it. It's very silky. It has zippers on the shoulders and zipper pockets on the front. It is a very lightweight, so it's not for like super, super cold days, but it's good for those like it's getting kind of chilly nights and days. It has a little pink in it, but it's not obnoxious for me. I'm not really a big pink fan, but it's very, very pretty. I mean, it's hard to avoid like pink at all if you're going floral, and I do like floral print. So I paired this up with one of the two bralettes that I purchased from Windsor. They have very, very nice affordable bralettes, and I wore a caged bralette with it. I would also put like a tank top over that bralette, and then you'd still see the crisscross points if you want like, you know, no tummy at all. But with the leggings that I paired with it, which is just some basic leggings, that's literally what they're called, they're like $9, really, really comfortable, and they come up a little higher. I kind of like the gap between it. It gave like a sporty vibe, and I paired it with some like Nike Roches just to be casual. But if you wanted to, you could put some like strappy heels with it. You could. You definitely could. The leggings, super comfortable. Highly recommend them for the price. Really, really nice. And they are a good length. They make your butt look really nice as well. Love the bomber. Love the bralette. I got the bralette in a size medium large. There's like a small, extra small, small. Like that's together and that's one. And then there's a medium large. I went with medium large because otherwise I've noticed in bralettes that are size like that, I have some nip slip issues. And this one is borderline getting there for me, but it's still really, really, really awesome. And it's also like under $15, which is good. Next. I got some t-shirt dresses. I love me a t-shirt dress because I don't love pants that much. I'll be honest. You know when you eat or you're in the car and you're kind of uncomfortable after eating, like, you know, your stomach gets all like, ugh. I like t-shirt dresses for those reasons. And it keeps things kind of casual, yet kind of casual dressy. And it still goes with my tomboyish girly side. So I love t-shirt dresses with like knee-high boots. Like heels, like thick chunky heels. Those are nice. So I got this charcoal, it's kind of like an acid wash, very subtle t-shirt dress. I was about to say just tee. And the back has like a little line down the back. And it's a little like wide, of course, because the loose fitting dress. So I paired it with a belt. This belt is very cute. And it's just elastic in the back, so it stretches. And then the front has little gold buckles. And you just buckle it like so. Very, very cute. It also comes in white, if you're interested in that. The other t-shirt dress I bought is more of like a sweatshirt t-shirt dress. And it has a, I don't what this pattern would be called. It kind of looks like little stars and triangles, if you guys can see the print on that. I think you can right there. Yeah. So that's the print all over the dress. Long sleeve, you can roll up sleeves if you want to, and it has a good amount of length to it. It like sits right under the butt. I'm close to 5'6", so that gives you guys a little gauge on how it falls on me. I have a very long torso though, so it's not all about my height. My torso is very long, so the majority of like little dresses or low t-shirt dresses get a little too close to like scandalous for me. So these fit well, and I like that. So I really like that about those pieces. You can also use the belt to kind of make things shorter, you know, hike it up a little bit and pin it with the belt if it's a little too long for you. Next pieces would be this olive green. I really like olive green. I think it goes very well with my hair color, skin tone, and eye color, which is dark brown. Olive green just complements it very well, so I have a lot of that stuff. So those olive green fall basic people memes, very offended, very offended. Anyway, this is a suede shirt. It's my first like suede item in my closet, so it got really in this year. Aside from like boots, of course, this is like clothing item wise, one of the few things I think I have. And it's just really nice and soft. It also has slits on the side, and it's just a nice like long like tunic-y shirt. It wasn't like too expensive, and it comes in different colors, I think. But I'm pretty sure I just picked the olive one. And there are these leggings that I paired with it. And they have like little side design elastic sections. These just make it look a little bit more dressy. You can dress them up, you can dress them down. I liked how they paired with the shirt with the slits. I thought it was nice. You could kind of see the design more so than not. These are just a little bit more comfortable. These feel more like elastic-y than the basic leggings, which is what literally they're called. And I think they are a little bit pricier, but they're still very, very affordable. And these are a little longer in length, but I will wear these any day. They're so comfy, so comfy. The shirt I'm wearing now is also a part of this haul. It has this crisscross. I don't actually keep in touch with what these things are called, like the trends, but this is very in now, like the weaved, like crisscrossed chest area tops. I really like it. It's a long sleeve and it's very comfortable. It's like a sweater material, so it's good for those chilly nights, but it's cropped, so not too chilly unless you have like high-waisted pants with it to close off that little gap. So I wore it with these jeans. Their jeans are amazing. So the only jeans I own literally right now, only jeans, are by Windsor. These are one of the three. I picked up another pair that looks just like this maybe like a month ago. And then I also picked up some black ones that have like little slits at the knees, and only pants, like aside from these leggings and this I just showed you that I have. Swear to God. So these are the, they're called Oasis by Unina, and these are in a three. And then it's just a dress. They are a little bit looser after the calf compared to the black jeans I purchased, which are like skinny throughout. But these are just good for like casual pair of just go-to denim, just a medium denim jean. As mentioned earlier, this is the caged bralette that you can see crisscrosses in the front. And then I have another one, which I will show you guys on, that is, it has removable little padding, like, you know, just like swimsuit padding in the front. It has little like sections that you can adjust it. And then it is like a racer back in the back. And the sides have this awesome crisscross detail. So really cute for those like low side tanks, which I love that. It's comfortable, gives you a little shape. This caged front bralette that I was showing you guys a second ago has no padding at all, and there is no space. Well, actually no, there is. There's a little cutout for it, so you could stick padding in if you wanted to. I didn't see that yet. So that would be nice if you needed that, but it's also like very thick fabric wise, so when I wear it I don't feel like uncomfortable as far as like nips go. That's problems I had with bralettes for a while until I found some really, really good ones, which I think I'm gonna do a bralette collection video, because that's really all I wear now, and I have like six or seven I think I would recommend. So thumbs up if you want to see that. Last but not least, the best part of this haul. It's like it's everything to me right now. It takes the cake for my favorite jacket I own. So I love over extravagant jackets that have like thick collars, thick like ninja like cover half the face, hood collar section, just upper section. I just love that. And I love angles at the bottom, ruching in the back to give you a little shape, because I don't want to look like a person stuck in a shower curtain. That would be a problem. This jacket is everything. It's cut so well. It restocked. The first time I tried to buy it, my size was sold out. They only had a large left. I was like, oh no. So I got it in a small when they restocked. It's a little bit pricey. It's the priciest thing in this haul. It's $55. So, so worth it. So it's a nice lightweight, but still kind of thick. It has a good weight to it. Camo. It's like double layered camo. It's not so heavy that you're like, oh my God, I'm going to sweat. But it's just like a good amount of weight to it. It's not too light that it blows around the wind at all. It's stiffer than that. So I wore it in one of my recent beauty haul videos. This has a huge hood. The hood is like Green Arrow, Awesome, which is my favorite show. If you guys don't know, it just like sits well. It has such shape to it. It's beautiful. The back has ruching to it, and then it has strings that you can tie to tighten around your waist, and it gives this awesome like curve look in the back around your butt, so it's not too like wave in the wind. And then the front, when you close it, when you overlap it and you tie it together, it does this like double point angle triangle look to it, which is awesome. It is not basic in any way, so worth the money. I love it too much, way too much. I wore it like the first day it came in. It was amazing. It was amazing right out of the box. It wasn't like overly wrinkled, because everything comes sealed in its own individual bag and taped very, very tightly. So you'd think things would get wrinkled, but nope, everything was good. I didn't have to steam anything, and I was pretty excited. Windsor also has stores. There's a lot of stores in certain states. I have one or two nearby, like one technically is like 2 hours away. I went to one, but online has the best amount of like selection. It's just to me easier. I'm an online shopper. Faux show. So I will leave information down below as far as the links to the products that I bought. I also bought this choker set. I forgot to mention, I wore it in like every outfit shot. This is just a double choker set. It's the only choker set I own. I'm trying to get into it. It's a nice accessory. It's comfy. I have it on like the tightest setting right now. And depending on which one's on top, it gets a little loose. So I have to like have them sit low so they sit nicely. Otherwise, if I pull it up here, it's like waving in the wind. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed seeing this fall haul. It was just like a try-on haul, not like too much lookbook-ish. I know you guys couldn't really see my shoes or anything like that. But I just wanted to focus on like what the items were. And all in all, I think it came out pretty well. So if you guys enjoyed seeing everything, please give it a thumbs up. If you are also a tomboy slash girly girl mix, give it a thumbs up. And thank you guys for watching. Please comment, rate, and subscribe. I'll see you guys in a later video.